Teslas don't come with a free license plate frame? Well, let me show you how to give your Tesla's rear some personality. First, grab a license plate frame. You can find a ton on Amazon, but I purchased mine directly from Tesla to match the black trim. Next, get a screwdriver and remove the four screws. Then, carefully insert the new license plate at an angle to avoid any scratches to the frame. And there you have it. Your Tesla's license plate is secure with a touch of personality.